Welcome to my channel Tech. My name is Faruk Ahmed and this video basis only information purpose. I'm not giving you any financial advice in this video. If you want to invest in cryptocurrency, you must complete research. After that, you will do this. So viewer, this video is going to be very interesting for you. If you want to get more information about cryptocurrency, you must watch this video till end. And also subscribe my channel, like my video, share with your friend, and must press bell icon button because this is a necessity for you. So let's go over laptop screen.
So viewers, now I am on our laptop. So viewers, in this video we will discuss about paper wallet. What is a paper wallet and how can you generate a paper of red coin or wallet? And in next video I will told you about the how can use your paper wallet at your desktop wallets. So first of all, you please subscribe my channel. My channel name is Crypto Wallets Info. You can search at Google. And after that, you subscribe if you want to get more information about cryptocurrency. And you also visit my website. My website name is cryptowalletsinfo.com. You can visit this website and get the information about many coin here, like Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Litecoin, Dogecoin, Ripple, New, ADA, and Ethereum, and almost all many coins I uploading in futures. So I hope you can get more information from my site. So now I'm going to generating a paper wallet of Redcoin. So first of all, I would be open Google. I open Google and in search bar I would type Redcoin paper wallet. You can see here when I type RE red coin, so already Google suggest me red coin paper wallet because I already opened almost 2 days ago this paper wallet generator. So it could be Google suggest me this link. And if you first time enter your generating paper wallet, you just complete write the red coin paper wallet generator. This is full text type you must enter, and after that you will search. So I select on this. When I select on paper wallet generator, you can see here the Google give me result about paper wallets generator Reddit red coin in reddit.com, paper wallet informations, and many website here. But I'm going to with my first link, Redcoin paper wallet generator. This is a authentic site and they have two versions, and the one version of online and second version is offline. So this time I'm going to use only online version, and it could be I will discuss about is offline version that also secure. That version is not connected with the internet, so that is so secure. But this is video is only demonstration version, so I'm going to just generate a online version. So I click on paper wallet generator. When I open this site, you can see here the website open. The website address is walletgenerator.net, and you can generate other coins also from this website. But this time I'm going only generate the Redcoin paper wallet. So what is the method of generating for paper wallets? So this is a so simple, and please follow this methods. This is your mouse, and this website your paper wallet generates randomly. Yes, you can move your mouse at your screen randomly and your paper wallet is generate unique address for you. Like you can see here the the digit is decreasing and completing your paper wallet generating. So now viewers, you can see your paper wallet is generated, and there is two portion here. The first portion is public key. This is your public key. This is your public key. If you want to deposit at your system or your wallet, so you can give this key to other person who is sending to amount. And this is your private key. This is a necessity for you because you must save this private key and don't share with you any person, because if you lose this key, you will lose your all data. You will lose your all data of your coins. Means you have not any amount at your system if you lose this key. So viewers, you must save this key and also take the screenshot of your QR code. You can also scan your QR code from here. If you install software QR code scanner at your mobile, you can scan this QR code at your mobile. You would be get your private key also. And this is have also public key QR code. You can also scan this and you get the your public address. So this is a very easy way, but I already told you about the private key. So you must save your private key. And after that, you're generating this wallet. So you must also follow this procedure. You can print your wallet. If you have connected your printer with your laptop, you can easily print off. See in pictures. Here is your public key. You can see your public key and your private key. You can when you print it, you will save your this documents to any safe place. Okay, I hope you understand about this. And you, if you want to use this offline version, so you can also download the offline version of this website from the GitHub and install at your systems and disconnect your net. After that, you will generate the address. And this is address is simple. I hope you understand about this. If you want to generate a new address, you just click on it. Just click on it. Generate new address. Just click on it. You can see here when you press on the generate new address, you can see here the change the your public address and also private key. Also private key would be changed if you generate a new address. And simple, you press the print button and you would be easily print off your wallet address and you can save at your system. So viewers, I hope you understand about paper wallet generating. You can also other coins paper wallet generate from these websites if you want to see. So I press and choose the currency. You can generate the paper wallet of many coin from this website, also Bitcoin and Litecoin, Crypto Club, and many coin available here if you want to generate of paper wallet of them. So viewers, if you have any issue installing regarding with your wallets and generating your address or importing your paper wallet, so you must comments in comment box my videos. So I would be thankful to you. If you like this video, you must subscribe my channel, like my video, share with your friend and press bell icon button, and meet with you in new video. Bye bye.